what France was imagined to look like in 2000.